you all day. I have to track you down for your phone company. Why you didn't even answer my calls?
I'm so sorry. My phone has been off all day.
But why?
I've been trying to live a day without media. It's been so good. Honestly, I mean, you have to try it.
Yeah, but you don't know what happened.
What happened?
I just went to the hospital and Charlie's there. He had an accident.
What?
Yeah, it's terrible.
Oh God, what happened?
He was texting. He was on his bicycle. He didn't see the car. It crashed.
What?
My name is Emma.
Hi.
And I think I've got something for you. I wrote an article about my friend. She has been trying to live a day without media. And that's all that I've got. I just need an interview now.
You want me to help you?
I think this is gonna be really good.
Done.
Lydie, hi, it's so nice to meet you. I've heard so much about you. It's been really hard to get in touch with you since your whole experiment thing.
Yeah, well, that was the whole point of it.
So I'm just going to ask some questions. I'm going to record you. I know you're not into this like media stuff, but, you know, articles and that. So how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling very well, thank you.
Yeah, good. Yeah, are you? Do you feel like more like connected with nature? And
I do.
Just sort of like feeling yourself and feeling the world around you.
Yeah, I think the experiment has been great, but not as successful as I wish it would have been.
Oh, really? Can you expand on that? Because, you know, the outer world is quite confused about your whole... What were you really trying to, like, achieve here?
It's trying to show that if it be urged that under the present conditions of human affairs, it is impossible to live a day without media, this at once proves that the mischief is already done.